somebody an inch away from
me. No. Not unless it's about something not to do with. Anyway, our major concern is the civil liberties argument, which is about where this information is going to be kept, what's it going to be used for, who's going to have access to it.
And is it true this company was not taken over by G4S?
It's all very cloudy about who they are and what they are and where this information goes. But I'll give you an example of their kind of behaviour. They'll invite the staff to an open forum event, which should be about celebrating success as a company, only to find Home Office immigration officials there, unannounced, doing a trawl through the staff. It's a completely cynical attempt to control employees.
And these are people that work very hard, cleaning up all the crap the rest of us leave on the trains and so on.
Yeah,
it's not a nice job and not an easy job.
Let's remember, they're all paid less than £9 an hour.
Right.
These people work through the night, sometimes in very hot and unpleasant conditions, deep in the tube, in the depots, cleaning all those trains. Pretty gruesome job. And they go through the further degradation of finding a BIM room or somewhere like that to find this fingerprinting machine, and that's just to make sure you get paid. And, you know, we've decided to draw a line in the sand, we're not having it.
Well done. Well done for standing up for your members.
Yeah, thank you.
That's what we're here for.
Yeah.
Well done.